have our A minor pentatonic, what can we start to do with these scale shapes? I'm going to stick to the fifth fret and go over some of those shapes that you did learning A minor pentatonic. Shape number one, A minor pentatonic. Now in the key of A minor, there are three chords, A minor, D minor, and E minor. So I'll play those using the shapes that I'd learned. A minor 7, D minor 7, and E minor 7. That was using the shape 3. They're all in the same position. Now what I can do is superimpose over that A minor pentatonic, D minor pentatonic, using shape 4. And E minor, using shape 3. So if I'm playing a sequence where it goes from an A minor to an E minor, I can change from an A minor pentatonic to an E minor pentatonic for that particular chord change. And if it's a D minor, I can play the D minor pentatonic over the D minor chord. But when I add all these notes together, A minor, D minor, and E minor, I get the full A minor scale. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. But instead of using it like a scale linear like that, I can switch from one pentatonic to another. D minor, A minor, E minor. So have some fun mixing those three scales together.